finally the day has arrived. We about to head downtown, go get our registrations and stuff cleared up, but we heading to the con. It starts today. Your boy is excited. I'll see y'all down there. Today's the day, baby. We down there. What's up?
It's coming, coming, man. Y'all niggas is broken down here.
That's Sasuke, the last of the Uchiha clan.
So how do you feel after, you know, the Razakage nearly killed you? Any words? No? Alrighty then.
Pain, I just want to let you know that I relate to you. I feel your pain. I know pain. Pain is pain. The fourth Hokage.
Skywalker, yeah. Fully out of Legos. Crazy, right? Gotta give me some free shit. You know? Got stuff to bring back to the homies, you know, and my Sonny boy. No Sonny boy. Having a fantastic time. Taking pictures with gorgeous ladies, dope cosplayers, everyone is cool, the environment is nice. I am having a spectacular time. This is exactly what I needed. Job, like, this is exactly what I needed. Shout out to my homeboys. Y'all know who y'all are. Y'all really know who the fuck y'all are.
Shit, it's mad epic, bro. Dude, I don't, oh, fuck. All the dope cosplayers. I'm gonna have pictures all up on my Instagram of cosplayers that I took pictures with. So if you want to see the cosplayers that I'm taking pictures with and stuff, I advise you guys to go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Oso Animated. That is a capital O-H underscore capital S-O underscore capital A-N-I-M-A-T-E-D. Let's go.
They got the city up. I'm finna get some rounds in up on this real quick. Smash everybody. Probably win a multi-million dollar prize or something. Go home straight rich.
You mean to tell me if I win, I get a coin? Let's go. I'm finna go ahead and get this coin real quick. I'm about to get a coin real quick. You ain't getting no coin. You fat.
We lost. We don't have a coin. We lost.
lightning was. It was, I'm like, it was two clouds, it was automatically over. Come on, like, guys gotta be original, man.
So, me and my team got our ass beat in the city, didn't get the coin that we wanted, cause this dude sucked.
First of all, I picked Cloud.
Back to the car, get my shit together, and then I'm going right back. So yeah, if you notice a difference in the video quality, it's because I now have the camera that I originally record with. So yeah, apologize for the first few, you know, little clips and scenes that I have in case it does not look as good as the ones that you're about to see now and ongoing. So yeah, mistakes, it happens, you know, when you're excited. Blah blah blah. I'm done.
Back up with the squad.
It was a good idea to go all the way back to the car. Hey,
I see you made it back, bro.
Yeah, I made it back. Okay, you got some shirts. Y'all got some shirts. I got keys to my Lambo right here in my pocket. My Lambo.
Nothing.
We're not going. No, we're not. We're not going in there. Smack your hand out right out of the camera. We're not going there. We're not going there.
$400.
Yeah, $300 that you're gonna pay or what? No, we're not. Notice that the roads and stuff are blocked off. I'm pretty sure people who have to go to work or whatnot is pissed off because, you know, their usual route is it has to be just derailed. They have to find a detour. They can't go their usual route because, like, we got streets straight blocked off for the simple fact that everybody at Comic-Con has taken over. They took it over, man. About to go get some food, finally. The boy is hungry. I know these two are. It better be, because I'm trying to... We do not stay at this particular hotel.
Who was it?
I mean, they selling stuff at Comic-Con. They got to expect it. I mean, it's not the first time. Why would they? I don't know. I guess it's just stressful for some people. Not for me, though. It's all fun and games. Dave. Got a little drink in my system. Feel fantastic right now. Need to get some more, so. Ryan's 24. Is this the restaurant you was talking about?
Yeah.
Okay. What did you have last time?
Chicken and waffles.
You had chicken and waffles, huh?
Yes, sir.
I think that might be a bit much for me.
Walker. Hey.
Always call someone fat. You fat.
I don't care. You fat. I don't care if you say. I don't give a damn. I don't care. You fat. Damn it. Like, hey.
I'm
not as big as David. How about that? Fish tacos, and they come with French fries. Do you guys got like cheese sauce or something?
Yeah,
I wanna get some cheese on like my French fries. And then for the soft drink, can I get? You guys got like Sprite? Yeah, that's fine. All
right.
Oh man,
I can't pause that. Nope, I'm gonna put it on camera. What you got to say?
That was really nice for you to do that.
You lame.
He's trying to be
affectionate and emotional. Lame. There we go.
All right, guys, have one more.
Yeah. Chicken and waffles.
Chicken
and waffles. I got fish tacos and cheese fries. It's time to eat.
People everywhere, man.
Remember, that's what I'm worried for. Usually, I'm the freak in the room.
You mean your neighbor said?
Whoa.
Like the rug. Whoa.
Still whoa. 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 That food got me straight slump. I can like go in a corner and take a nap somewhere or something. It's a lot to see. Boy, Dasim, he is blowing, boy. The most high. Hey, these statues cost an arm and a leg, but I swear they worth it. The details and stuff. All these different selections. It's crazy. Right. If you think I'm being a bit too silent in the videos, it's probably because I am tired as fuck, but still in all, having a good time. On our way to Kid Robot to check out what kind of toys and accessories and whatnot they have, so.
Yo, man, I love Kid Robot stuff, man.
Yo, they got Mario Odyssey on display, demo. You know your boy gotta play it, right? Oh my goodness, maybe not. I don't know if I'm gonna play it, I don't know. So yeah, I'm not getting on that Mario Odyssey because the line for it is ridiculous, but hey, Nintendo, I see you though. But I am about to get on that. They running that Tekken 7. They running that Tekken 7.
Your brand, bro.
About to serve this cat real quick. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be slight work.
Make sure you just put that on the camera.
He ain't even this bit of competition, you know what I'm saying? I'm serving this cat up pretty bad. I ain't got no one to record these ass whoopings that I'm giving him, but hey, he's getting his ass beat.
I was playing, but I was playing.
Nelson, how you feeling? Because that ass whooping.
Beat that dude second round. Nelson lost, and he got an Xbox. Dang. I be wanting to go get an exclusive autograph from the Resident
Evil. You mean to tell me I wrecked him? No, we're not. I just wrecked him in Tekken 7, and I don't own an Xbox or nothing. Oh my goodness.
We have 10 minutes left with the team.
Had to take another brief intermission, drop off our bags, head back up there, do some more recording, get ready for this. This is the Rick and Morty party, right? Rick and Morty party. Long day, every day, all day, no sleep. What you drinking on? This dude drink a beer. He's drinking a beer. I ain't never seen him drink anything alcoholic in my life, so it's a first.
Vacation, man.
Oh, vacation. That's what vacation does. It lets you loosen up just a little bit. I feel like she's dancing just for me. Just for me. Look at her. She is throwing it back for me, too. Watch how she lean back and throw it for me. Ooh, slow motion, girl. Damn. Waiting to get up into this party, you know? Shake something. Tell a girl to shake something.
I'm sorry. This is how this works. We move very quickly. Come together. You're her daughter? Oh my god, you guys are gonna look so fashionable at the grocery store. Alright, what is your tsunami question for the crowd? What is the warm name on
You know Bob, Bob, Bob.
Raise your hand if you also knew that. Okay, so not a lot of people. Alright, that guy did. You don't get a bag. Do you guys have a question? Very well done. Here's someone taking photos. Yeah, I saw you. You can't escape from me. All right, what did Alyssa say to you? Can I click on that? Oh, she sent you something.
She's doing laser tag. That's what it looks like.
Well, I can't record the screen and whatnot, so I'm going to miss out on the questionnaires of the voice actors of Rick and Morty, but it is what it is. Finally making our way home after a very long day. Comic-Con was crazy, epic. I couldn't even get everything if I wanted to, but before I go home, first we got to get that good old back at In-N-Out Burger round two.
Today was fun. Comic-Con is crazy, overwhelming, end of the night, about to get some shut-eye, back at it tomorrow. So, yeah, thanks for watching if you watched today's vlog. Catch me tomorrow, see what's going on tomorrow, whatnot. Peace.